Hot. This is Eric J coming at you with street news. No, we ain't professional and neither is this story. So look, 19-year-old Dejanay Ferguson was caught on camera this week killing an infant at a Delaware daycare facility because the girl wouldn't stop crying. According to the reports, Dejanay placed her hands over the victim's mouth and nose, intentionally restricting her breathing until she became unresponsive. The police said that Ferguson told the daycare owner the child was unresponsive 20 minutes after she suffocated her and placed her back into her crib. Emergency personnel were called, but the baby was pronounced dead at the hospital. Dejanay have been charged with first degree murder and is being held on a $1 million bail. Listen, the $1 million bill she received is harsh, but it should be. It's a reflection of the crime she committed, but is this the penalty for everyone who commit these types of crimes? 17-year-old Zoe Reardon will not serve one day in jail after killing three people, including a child. She was sentenced to 36 months probation and ordered to pay $4,000 in fines, which can be reduced if she donates it to a charity that combats distracted driving. 19-year-old Brooke Schuyler Richardson gave birth to a stillborn baby during the night and buried the body in the backyard near the barbecue pit at her family's home. She was then released back to her home on $50,000 bond. Listen, if we're going to have this attitude of this no nonsense towards punishing criminals, let's do it. But let's not pick and choose who we want to be tough on. What 19-year-old Dejanay did was wrong, and she deserves to be punished accordingly. But let's keep that same energy with everybody.